RPG. My name is Durhan, and today we'll be playing Elder Scrolls Online. And I'll be playing with my pocket healer, Arcia. Okay, so we're going to be doing some group dungeons, but we're just doing them with the two of us. So it's going to be extra challenging, extra fun to watch, hopefully. So these dungeons do scale to my level, so I will be fighting stuff at my level. I'm pretty sure, anyways, as we go, because I've only done this dungeon once. And then the other two dungeons we're doing. We're currently in Spindle Clutch, and then we're going to be doing Stone Falls and Oridon as well. And we have not been there, as you can see, because they're black. But we decided to start out with this one. We did it last night. So here we go. Is everything sounding okay? And okay, well then, just close it and come on.
On your feet, you louts. We're going back in.
Flamey torch maze thing. I don't think I've used this yet. Oh yes, the 100,000 spiders of doom. Alright, so we're just gonna kite back as we do it, like we were doing last time. Hopefully we killed a couple.
You won't see much of
that's gonna happen. We're gonna die and have to fight groups a couple times, so we'll whittle them down. Good. So this time it should be easier. Unfortunately, I wasted my special. My ability is now stamina instead of mana. That's actually a big change, and I don't really have the stamina right now to block and to spam that. Because last night I could spam the AE because it was mana. So, but now it has changed to stamina, so I cannot spam it as much. Okay, we'll put our potions on. We'll keep at it. Just a little hiccup in the beginning. Yeah. Okay, and we're gonna kite back even harder.
Ah.
this. Wait, I'm just gonna check with my potion on. Yep. And here we go. At the very least, I'll have another mana that I can just spam and kill somebody really fast. So. Boss time. Our first boss. Dueling this shit. Two people. Groups are four, I think, in this game. I don't know. I've never been in a full group, so. Let's have a roll, people. This. Both derp in the beginning then. That's good. So let's see, I got some silky threads. 20 magicka recovery amulet. It's increased magicka by 260. That's really nice. I would try this out because then when you're out, it'll just go up faster. Like, would you rather have recovery or, well, I don't know. 69. How much do your spells cost? Like your main healing one. And most of your stuff is instant, or do you have cast time? Okay, I guess you're better with the reduction then. If you had cast times, I would say go for the gem. And I accidentally just used a potion. Wow, that potion was delicious. Everywhere. Alright, more spiders. Just what we love. You good to go? Let's do this.
Delicious fear.
Well, if anybody's wondering, I'm running, what I'm running. But, I believe it's Dragon Knight and doing Ardent Flame. I've got a bunch of damage over time abilities, which I use to hold aggro on both and do damage, because that's basically all we have right now. And then, I have some one-handed abilities. I don't use this one, but, and stuff into my shield, and basically, that's what I got. Some armor. Stuff in armor. Tank and some damage over time. Okay, so. These pulls. This, if I remember, was really, really hard. Should have kept kiting, but I dropped my ability down in hopes that the damage reduction would save me, but it did not. Okay, so keep using our soul gems because we got lots of them. But we're actually about to level into new soul gems anyway, so these will be useless for us. They won't res us anymore. We'll just use them to recharge our weapons after that. Okay, so our boss persists through death. And just like in Skyrim, you find these, like, things you can pray at or whatever, I don't know, and you get a buff, so. A permanent buff. Which is pretty cool, and you get to choose it. Okay, so I'm gonna concentrate on trying to kill each individual guy. So we're gonna kite back. So spitters. for another boss. This one's pretty hard. I'll use my special on the first and last waves. Make sure you save your heal special for the second wave. Unless you absolutely have to use it, but you shouldn't have to during the first wave, because I should just obliterate it. But you're going to need it for yourself, possibly, on the second wave. Because what happens is we fight a giant spider, and then it calls in waves of little guys. As you guys will see. Lesson to be learned there. Okay. So disappointed there. Let's do it. Practice run over. Okay. Choice. decided to fire twice in a row. Probably have some pants for you. 178 armor breaches. Well, that's a big improvement. And you absorb magicka when you hit. So if you do a hard attack with it, you get lots of magicka back. Do you want these pants though? 178? Okay. And let's see if I got anything else for you here. I got a set item that adds magicka recovery. Yeah, this would be worth it if you got two pieces. Oh, fucking four pieces? Oh yeah, you gotta take this set piece. Definitely. Okay, go trade me. It's like super mage set piece. I hope we get more pieces in the other dungeons, that would be sweet. So just look at what the set does. Shoes, 178. I'm gonna give them to you anyways eventually, so. Do you have anything for me? Yeah, give me that. What about those? What's that? Okay, yeah, never mind. And trade them. Thank you. A bit more armor, lose a little bit of stamina, and resistance to critical hits. Okay, so. Did you see that set though? Once you get two pieces, it'll be more than worth putting on, because then you're regaining almost as much per second as you are off the spell, so. And then if you get up to four, wow. And then the big set bonus? I'll try to get you that today, maybe. Hopefully these dungeons give us that. Okay, so that is the end of the spiders, I believe. Unless there's one more little group of spiders coming up. Here, like we discovered yesterday, is you'll see in a second the spider queen or whatever
this
starts getting into your head,
turned on us.
Making you insane,
no,
and they talk about having to kill
no
the
options.
Comrades. And then at the last second, I was like, wait a minute, they're probably gonna attack us, so we just barely ran back at the last second.
Them or us?
Last time. So.
We're insane, I tell you. Insane!
So she was like getting up from her chair to get behind me in real life for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah. Well, I said it and you didn't move, so I didn't think you understood what I meant, so.
Thank you.
back. Mages when I get around the corner. But I also have to hit the other stuff to keep it off of you, so it makes it challenging. Alright, ready? Or what? You should be able to hit the button at any time, it just won't let you res. There you go. You look rezzed on my screen. Second, we seem to be having a little bit of trouble seeing each other now in this place. Well, I can see you, but you can't see me, and that's actually the issue. One second here. Yeah, relog. Everything looks resolved now. Let's see if we can fight these guys. One second, I just gotta. Oh, it is muted. Good. Okay, you got your bearings? You stay back here. You just stay back here. You don't have to come forward. There's no reason for it. For some reason, I was swinging at that mage. There's a couple people I just could not hit. I think the server and my computer were disagreeing on where they were or something. But now that they're dead because I used AEs, that should be resolved. Alright, everybody, just give me a second here. We're going to pause the stream. Okay, everybody, we'll be right back after this. I'm going to take a few minutes break here to get a little bit of lunch, but I'll finish the dungeon here, and everything will be uploaded to YouTube in the end. So,